Hi everyone, and welcome to Upload VP. My name is Andrew Watts, and in this WordPress tutorial, we're gonna learn about this.
To change your site title and tagline, go to Customize, choose Site Identity, and here you can change the site title to Garden Services. So this describes what your site is all about. This is good for search engines. And choose a tagline. Click on save and publish. Click on the X. Okay, so now we have changed the site title and tagline. Now we are going to change the logo. To do this, go to Sahifa theme options, go down to header settings. Under header settings, you can choose if you want to have a custom image logo or if you want to display your site title. We want to add a logo image. They recommend a max size of 190 pixels times 60 pixels. Then click on upload. If you don't have the logo in the media center, you just click on select files. Choose the logo, click on choose. So the image is 190 times 190. Go to select, click on save changes. Go to the website. Okay, so we have our logo in the header. This is how you add a site title and a tagline, and also how you add a logo in the header. Up next, we're going to add widgets in the sidebar. Also how you can install a new widget.
Okay everyone, I hope this helped. Please subscribe, leave a comment, make a thumbs up. You can also go to our premium support forum at uploadvp.com. And we will see you in the next tutorial. So have a great day and goodbye.